Hello guys, welcome back to Saint and Roll. So now we'll do main mission first. Then side missions. There's a lot going on in this game.
Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I make it worth your while.
We'll see now.
Say a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The Idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay?
Wait, idols wait. Like a family. See this glitch?
I promise I'll be
the
nice.
The car
to
was
you.
There, and now it was there. I mean, now. And busted? I didn't hit anything.
There are no little guys, just idols and tools of the system.
Give him this. Why cannot you? Thank you. So is this the car?
Have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
That's the last of them? I think so.
Actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit, thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some
asses. Yep.
That's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch. Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in.
Sure.
Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Nice.
Target is a set of receiver dishes on the rooftops below. Your wingsuit to each target area and destroy the dishes. We have equipped you with satchel charges for this purpose. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Good. One more thing. We need to finish this job before time runs out. If we miss our window, we gotta scrub the whole operation.
Oops. Oh.
first area.
I can use this tower to get a little more height.
To spare. Nice work.
So this is how they do it now in the telecom business?
The market's very competitive.
Seriously?
Don't ask too many questions. Just enjoy the paycheck.